So the reason why we charge for our removal is because we are a charity and a social enterprise, and the social enterprise allows us to be able to keep our trucks on the road. It allows us to be able to keep the light on in our building and to pay our trucking team. And then in return, we're able to help families in need by delivering their furniture to their homes.